It's a big day. Your family's arriving today, right? So go home. Get everything ready for them. Spend some time with your daughter. You're gonna be a grandfather.
Airbus EF-135, this is Tower C.
CMH, this is DH-116. Do you copy?
Requesting permission for descent to 10,000 feet.
Tower, this is DH-616. Do you copy? Tower, we've not heard confirmation from you, but we're going to go ahead and descend to 6,000 feet.
X-112, do you copy?
The airplane that your wife and daughter were traveling in has had a very unfortunate accident. It is the worst news that anyone will ever receive.
How do you feel after what happened?
Do you hold yourself responsible?
In order to guarantee your safety for you and your family, consider making a change.
A radical change. Another home. Another name.
Another life.
The company agrees to pay you damages in the amount of $75,000 for your daughter's death, $85,000 for your wife's.
Look at this photo. I would like for someone to say that they're sorry for killing my family.
I found him.
I just want to look him in the eye. Show him a photograph of my family. I want him to apologize. No one has said they're sorry. No one.